Hello friends, let's discuss the following question. It says, show that 9 to the power n plus 1 minus 8n minus 9 is divisible by 64 whenever n is a positive integer. Now, to solve this question, we need to know that m is divisible by n, then m is equal to some k into n, where k is some natural number. And we also need to know the extension of a plus b whole to the power n. It is given by nc0 a to the power n plus nc1 a to the power n minus 1b plus so on. The last term is ncn b to the power n. So this knowledge will work as key idea. Now we have to show 9 to the power n plus 1 minus 8n minus 9 is divisible by 64. That is, we have to show 9 to the power n plus 1 minus 8n minus 9 is equal to 64 into k, where k is some natural number. Let us now start the solution. 9 can be written as 1 plus 8. So 9 to the power n plus 1 can be written as 1 plus 8 whole to the power n plus 1. Now we'll expand this using this expansion. So 1 plus 8 whole to the power n plus 1 is equal to n plus 1 c0 1 to the power n plus 1 plus n plus 1 c1 1 to the power n plus 1 minus 1 into 8 plus n plus 1 c2 1 to the power n plus 1 minus 2 into 8 to the power 2 plus n plus 1 c3 1 to the power n plus 1 minus 3 into 8 to the power 3, so on. The last term is n plus 1 cn plus 1 8 to the power n. Now this is equal to, the first term is 1, because n plus 1 c0 is 1 and 1 to the power n plus 1 is 1. The second term is 8 into n plus 1, because n plus 1 c1 is n plus 1 and 1 to the power n is 1. So on, 8 square into n plus 1 c2 plus 8 cube n plus 1 c3, so on. The last term is 8 to the power n plus 1 c n plus 1. Now this is equal to 1 plus 8 into n is 8n, 8 into 1 is 8, plus 8 square into n plus 1 c2 plus 8 cube n plus 1 c3, so on. Last term is 8 to the power n, because n plus 1 c n plus 1 is 1. Now this is equal to 8n plus 9, 8 plus 1 is 9. Taking 8 square common from all these terms, we get 8 square into n plus 1 c2 plus 8 into n plus 1 c3. So on, last term is 8 to the power n minus 2. Now again this is equal to 8n plus 9 plus 64 into n plus 1 c2 plus 8 into n plus 1 c3, so on 8 to the power n minus 2, which is again equal to 8n plus 9 plus 64 into k, where k is equal to n plus 1 c2 plus 8 into n plus 1 c3, so on, last term is 8 to the power n minus 2. So we have proved that 9 to the power n plus 1 is equal to 8n plus 9 plus 64 k. This implies 9 to the power n plus 1 minus 8n minus 9 is equal to 64 k. And this implies 9 to the power n plus 1 minus 8n minus 9 is divisible by 64. Hence the result is proved. And this completes the question. Hope you enjoy the session. Goodbye and take care.